the first part it was a worry, but because like we had a 10-point lead, which is a double digit lead, so like when they first came in for the first half, it was actually the whole quarter, it was nearly a 12-0 quarter until the last our last fast break. We have the lesser burden of winning because they are the defending champions, so their burden of like they want to win. So maybe we can make use of that part and take use of our relaxed mindset and just enjoy the game of basketball together as a team on Thursday.